I am here with Aiden. Aiden, are you excited for this matchup today?
I've been waiting many moons for this moment right here to take the championship belt back to where it belongs.
How does it feel knowing that Connor will not be at this matchup and you were the hand-picked replacement for him?
As his second, I'm disappointed that he had to use me, that he fled all the way to the cornfields to just escape this moment. But I will gladly fight in his honor, for my own honor.
How many ants have you stepped on?
At least 12.
So now that you have seen the air hockey table, are you ready for this match?
Born.
How much milk can you drink before you die?
3 gallons and 2 quarts.
You heard it here, folks.
Ladies, gentlemen, people of all genders, we are here today with the reigning air hockey champion of the world, the Kenny Havoc! Repping the new merch. You can buy it down below. Nope, you can't buy it.
Not yet.
Soon.
Yes.
Soon.
Yeah.
Kenny, how are you feeling about defending the championship belt today?
Man, when I heard that my replacement for this challenge is going to be Aiden, man, I got a little bit nervous, not going to lie, because everyone knows that Connor's afraid of Kenny. Everyone knows Connor can't beat Kenny. Everybody knows this. Connor had to play all the way across this country just to avoid me, because he knew I was going to embarrass him again after I did 6 years ago. Going to do it again. But Aiden's blonde. That means he's good at air hockey. That means I'm getting a little nervous. It's going to be a bit hard of a fight, but that is what I do as champion of 6 years. That I have not defended yet, but we're going to do it today.
What have you done to prepare for this confrontation today?
Absolutely nothing.
What color do you wish the sky could be?
Green. Like a nice teal green.
Okay. And do you have any other talents that you'd like to showcase today?
I can juggle, but I don't have anything to juggle right now.
All right. Thank you very much. Back to you. I'm not left-handed! point of something, right?
I think so.
I've scored more on myself.
I was trying to get you to chase, and you did. Thank you.
funny number.
That's always, that was the whole point of this.
That was the, that was
done now.
We're going to get the funny number.
That's how it ends.
Victory
is sweet. What can I say? And this belt. Aiden, now that you've won, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel glorious. Defeating Kenny is something I dreamt about many years since I first heard of Connor's great defeat at his hand 6 years ago. But now, the universe has been set back into balance.
How would you feel if Connor comes back to challenge you?
You think I'm scared of him? I just defeated his arch nemesis for him while he ran away. Who's the real coward here, Connor? I'm coming for you. I'm coming not just your air hockey title that you don't have, but your Discord, your clout, your Twitter. It's all going away.
Connor fears Aggie.
Connor fears Aggie.
I like it. That was a good match.
Yeah. Now you.